right, so let's get on with the show.